Yo, what's going on, people? We're at an abandoned hospital today in Bangor. This place is believed to be haunted. There was an epidemic of a virus that came out a long, long time ago. Wiped out 40 odd people or so. Now, yeah, those are jets flying over the top if you can hear them. Anyway, let's get into this. Let's see what's going on. Some creepy ass house. Oops. Straight away, the floor don't feel safe or nothing. Creepy shit. Now this is just like the office building, I'm guessing. A lot of meetings and stuff used to go on in here. Medical appointments and stuff. I will have a look up there in a minute. I will risk it and go up there. Kendra needs to drink bleach. Well, that's not a good idea, is it? I see a lot of graffiti everywhere. You see a lot of people have been in here. Yeah, I do have my torch with me this time, so I can see a lot of dark places. Some van that's just pulled up there. I wonder if you can see in that video. But I ain't getting out of here yet. Please, if you do see some or hear something in this place, please let me know. Now, there is a lot of birds and I can hear cooing and shit, so you'll have to keep that in mind. Fucking hell. It's crazy. Must have been some waiting room or something. Yep, there's a bird. Nice. Eerie and creepy does that look? down this way. If you don't get your act together, they will be in the street. Blood in the street. Okay. A little fact for you. It's crazy how this place is just empty. Has been left like this for since 2006. It's amazing how much damage it can cause over the years. It's like 12 years of decay. Fucking pigeons mating ground or something. All you can hear is let's go. Let's have a look through here. Fucking hell. Ow. That's one place to put a that's what you have in here. A hip hop. I should have charged this battery up a lot more. Every way out of this building, people just don't know. Check this bit out. Welcome to hell. Fucking bird shitting it behind me. Motherfucker. Oh shit. Golf screws. Even giving you the finger. How's about that? I'm not liking this floor one bit. Something for the chubby people.
Get cake.
Brain dead as fuck without a clue. Just follow those around you. Okay. Some wise words from some wise people. Some crazy ass buildings these. I smelt a lot of rollies today. My nan's dead. Great. Half of this fucking graffiti what people write in these places don't make sense. Cancer and die, fuck this. I'm blazing on this building. It's crazy as we're only in January. It should be snowing. As you can see, guys and girls, I'm on some unfucking safe floor here. But that's what I do. It's what these explorers do, they go fucking everywhere to get videos. The original stone. Thought that was a fucking noose up there then. I don't know if you can see it swinging about. A bit of a fucking trout or something. Turn it out the window. As you can see, guys and girls, I'm on some unfucking safe floor here. But that's what I do. It's what these explorers do, they go fucking everywhere to get videos. The original stone. Was a fucking noose up there then. I don't know if you can see it swinging about. A bit of a fucking trout or something. Turn it out the window. Right guys, I'm going to start wrapping this video up because there's not much here to see and I've explored the whole hospital. If you want more videos, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, leave a comment and I shall see you soon. Peace.